Alright. Here we go. Again. We'll wait until it actually hits 24. Exit. I mean, that was just a bad screw up.
Hey, baby! I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news! I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work.
I gotta love my guys at Nerd Central. If you're interested in watching tabletop games, board games, anything of that matter, check them out. It's all one word, Nerd Central, and then replace all the E's with the number 3.
You were right. I did lie to you.
They do a relatively regular stream. Mostly the same people, I believe. And it's,
stay
away. Yeah, like I said, it's tabletop and board games. But just giving them more shout-outs. I see they're retweeting me for my announcement that I'm running tonight and everything. And also they are hosting me tonight and everything. So definitely want to say thanks.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Yeah, I'm good.
It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? Have to find out what happened.
All right. Third time's a charm. That's what they say. We'll see if it's true. If I can just get through the guest house. That would be fantastic.
This is the place.
Not that I don't need to be good elsewhere too, but that's one of the crazy things about this game. I've talked about with Ross and some other couple other people that you know, in the entirety of Resident Evil 7 and a speedrun, the guest house makes up about 1/6 of your total time in the game. You figure you're playing the game for a little more than a minute or an hour and a half, and at the point of killing Mia is like right at or just a little more than 15 minutes. I mean, you don't really even start in the main house until even more than that, like just the way that it handles time. So if you have like a bad guest house, you're losing time at this is a substantial portion of the game. As soon as you hear those bubbles, that's when you can turn yourself back around, because you've gotten past the point where you have to deal with the animation.
Yeah.
Alright, there we go. Now, from what I can see...
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
I reach Mia.
You shouldn't be here.
14 seconds. Like, an additional 14 seconds to what I normally reach Mia at.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Now, how much time that's actually saved, like I said, in real time or in game time?
We need to go now!
How much time I'm getting back by doing what I, you know, that save? We'll see. I don't know how the game,
You gonna tell me what's going on?
Well, I don't know how much time, and maybe I could just watch the timer or whatever when I hit retry, but I don't know how much time that's taking to actually do the reloading of the game. And it's still also difficult because the in-game timer does start before the load is, or like the reload is done.
What
so
is this place? What they do?
That's really tricky.
We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
As I said earlier, a guy who's doing much better in this game than I am said it's great that it works so much, or works so well for him. So, who am I to say that someone who's better than me isn't right?
Not me. That wasn't me.
I wouldn't, anyways, because he's
didn't.
Okay, fine.
Obviously doing
just
great.
Tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Do we have to go this way, Mia? Absolutely have to. I mean, I like the idea of going back the way we came.
Family used to bring me food,
and you just kind of like lifted me up. Or I could lift you up. Get you on the ladder. Throw down some chairs. Maybe a table. Always worried here that I'm not standing far enough for this to trigger. So obviously I want to stand as close as possible to get up here. Towards it, so she can start stabbing me faster. All right. leave me alone. I like her a lot more when she's not trying to kill me. Try to avoid when she swings at me from getting hit. I don't know if it really saves any time because you gotta back up a little bit, but just in case. I feel like my run got a couple seconds faster by doing it, so whether it really did or not, I don't care anymore.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Alright. Now notice the speed that my character's running now. And now when I come back, we'll see. If you're not really, you know, again, you don't really know, you might not notice how much quicker that is. But that's really fast. And also, if that load time was an indication of how the first one goes, then I did save a substantial amount of time. But I'm gonna screw it up there. No, actually, that couple seconds is still,
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Nothing compared to how much time that saves.
That's really cool.
Which definitely makes me understand why the last one's gonna save as much time, because there's a much larger portion that you walk through with that last, with the very last one that you do. So, yeah, that'll be cool. It's her job, but she like can't tell me anything when I'm trying to get information. Is it only when she's crazy that she knows what's going on? I don't know. All right, let's hope for a good Mia fight. Because, I mean, why wouldn't we have a good Mia fight? Wasn't bad at all. I feel like I will never be lucky and get a Mia 2 hit. my best hit, or my best one so far, has been a 4 hit Mia. I don't know, I think this was 5? Maybe? Yeah, but Best I've gotten on me is 4 hits.
Welcome to the family, son.
Best that I've seen is a 2 hit meow on consoles. Now I know on PC they've got 1 hits, but as far as consoles go, the best that I've seen is a 2 hit. It'd be great if we could get some of that awesomeness that the what the PC guys get.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
So, as I was saying before,
and
one of the last two restarted runs, from here forward until almost the end of the game, like the last 13 minutes of the game, I'm not going to have anything really that's going to be too different. From the stuff that I already do. But there is one more time that we'll use the restart strat, or the retry strat. And that'll be with the salt mines later on. Big thing for me is shooting accuracy. If I can hit everything relatively accurately, then this run will be pretty decent. I have, for some reason, in this game, I have issues with shooting things. I don't know what it is. So, as long as I can do that and the Jack 3 fight doesn't go bad, then everything should go pretty decent. Should have a pretty decent run.
Did it slip out before dinner was done?
Wasn't bad at all either. I'll take that. I like how she emphasized her T's.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Well, hello there, deputy.
Sir, do you live
see, I listen. I, that's why I'm not calling problem. You, officer.
What? Me?
Deputy.
No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons late.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
I'm sorry, if I was
any sort of
law enforcement, then I come up and there's a window with barbed wire, broken glass, and boards, and there's a guy whose hand is like stapled on, telling me that people are trying to kill him.
I'll tell you whatever you want.
I would immediately be calling for backup.
You gotta give me your gun.
Totally would not continue going solo.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, you wanna see my name in the obituaries? But you wanna be a hero
now,
to save my life.
Ethan's a little cocky here, because he's pointing at him. Kind of being, I don't know, whatever. It's no wonder the guy's like,
a fucking
yeah, I don't
knife?
Trust you.
Take it.
I'm trying.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Apparently, you don't understand how to pull tape off of a box by hand, so that's what you're gonna do with the knife.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Don't you do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back! Put that door back! Wait!
Almost forgot to do that. Wouldn't have been. Like, wouldn't have lost a ton of time. But every second counts at this point.
Go ahead, your attention, boy. You're about to see some money.
Come on.
Sure shit beats the hell
out of
dying.
Sure shit beats the hell out of
dying. My little girl is getting hurt.
As you can see, the family is on.
Where are you going, Jack? Come this way. Since I let him get in there a little bit, it may have lost me a second or two, but... Oh, like a second. But I don't think it was that much time. So we'll see.
Who builds this shit?
What's really funny is if you're picking up all the notes and everything, the fact that he asks that, you eventually find a one of the files that you find tells who it is that builds it, and it's the same construction guy that built the Spencer Mansion, which is the mansion from Resident Evil 1. So it's kind of funny, kind of a cool little throwback kind of thing that they put in the game. Now this here, the reason why I use the saw, and it's not the most effective, is that I'm not very good at shooting. So I will miss that guy more with the saw than by doing what I just did there. It's like the one in a million shots that I'm gonna get. By one in a million, I don't mean like I'm gonna get a million shots. That's like the fact that I hit it is a one in a million. Alright. And you'll see what I mean here in just a second. Because I'm about to have to take a shot here. And I usually miss it. Three, two, one. See? So this is the next gun that I need for out in the old house. Creepy old woman. if I could just have this speed the entire game, it'd be great.
Contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Alright.
So my lore question here is, if they've been infected for 3 years, how can they not be too far gone already? Let's just put that out there. How can they not be too far gone already if they've been infected for 3 years?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
I always hate coming in here and getting the black screen. It always happens right here and it messes me up. See? Told you, it always happens right there. I always get messed up by it. Now let's hope that I don't screw up this freaking thing here in a second. The last two times I tried to go through this room, I guess they're not, it's not this part, but when I come back through here to get the key, man, have I screwed that up the last two times. She's seen me and I've had to deal with some stupidity. I didn't do bad on the first one. I didn't do great on the first one. I didn't do bad on it. But that one was really good.
Fuck, 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 fuck! Jesus, fuck!
Man, seeing that elapsed time keeps screwing me up. I feel like I'm like so far behind because I see that late, really late time and it's like, oh god. How could it be that far already? Forgetting that I've, you know, had a few attempts already. No! I'll take the extra second there to do that because, Lord, have I failed because of that before. That damn bug. Alright. Thank God. Quick, 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 quick. Thank you. Oh, come on. Step forward. Damn you, step forward. But I had to make that up. You want to talk about a screw up? It just lost me like 9 seconds. Yeah, 9 seconds. Damn it.
I just got done dealing with your mom and fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I think that would have been me.
But I did find out we need to make one. Like, a D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
I think I would have saved some time had that not just happened. I don't know how long she just stood up there and made me wait for her, but...
No.
Oh, man.
I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out.
As long as this next Marguerite fight goes quick, it's okay. That's how I look at it. I say I lost 9 seconds, I just mean from my best time from that section. That's only that's like 3 seconds worse than my PB run was. I don't know why that is, but it's only like 3 seconds worse than my PB run. Alright, let's hope I can pull this off. So for the time that I lost there, I just kind of made it up. So there's that. I forgot to do the shoes while she was melting, so I did delete it on when I moved the lantern into the spot that the shoes were in, so that when I pick all the stuff up here shortly, everything will be in the right place. Thank you. I usually get badly held up by that guy, and I know that that lost me sometimes. That leaves me time, like, compared to other people, but, like, the amount of time that I sit there trying to get by him, that it's not really losing my time. That's one of those, if I could, like, be a better shot and get those headshots every time, I could just do that and get out of there really quick, and it would be awesome. But no. And this. I don't know if this is faster than what I was talking about earlier, but this is the speed that I want to be able to go through the entire game. Always at this pace. I'll take it. Blackout, here we go. Just the one, though. Okay. I'd rather just have the one. Come So while that wasn't my fastest time getting to the snake key, it was faster than when I did my PB run, so I'll take it. Actually got a headshot. I wish I could have done that in motion, but I'll take it. Not gonna complain about it. That's rough. That was rough. Don't know why that crouch just happened. I do know what just happened, but as one of those trying to reach for something and accidentally hit and crouch. Oh man, I missed it. If you fall slightly further forward than what I just did, you don't have to do the half second pause twice. Gee, just do it the one time. Yeah. I knew I was going to lose a little bit of time getting to this. But it's okay. It's okay. It's only a couple seconds.
Ethan.
Which was, like I said, I expected it with the shadow puzzle.
Looky, looky what I've got. You know what this is for?
So I've got a couple, you know, like, pretty significant time saves. Even though the Marguerite fight, that initial one kind of added some time.
No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here.
It's still alright, because
you see,
that got made up in the very next section.
Everybody wants to turn back the clock. What?
With everything else being faster.
I'm just trying to show him.
Or not everything else, but most everything else being faster. And the fact that I'm trying these strats that are supposed to gain you speed anyways, I think we'll be alright. As long as Jack 3 goes good.
So Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby.
Come on, let me up.
You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Apparently that's what he has to say. Lucas. There it was. Maybe I should have waited till I got here, but I don't think it matters. Not honestly. Now it matters. Never happens. Only happens when I think that I'm okay. So I shouldn't say it never happens. It's probably happened. The worst time it's ever happened was I was on the verge of death. I was like red health in it, and then that happened. Explode on it?
play a little game. All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Come on. Weird. I was pressing too hard on my stick. I don't think it lost me any time. Normally I don't crouch. Running into a door. Even with that, that was some pretty good timing, yeah. For the entire rest of the run, it's kind of based on what happens here in a second. Which is crazy. To put that kind of pressure on one person on the day, but it is legitimately, if I could speak, the single moment, or the single part that could, like, add the most time to my runs.
Zoe?
Because I'm the least consistent with this fight.
We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good.
There's like, by no attempt to even pretend like it's average, like, my... my fastest kill time on here has got me at like the 16th fastest kill on the PlayStation 4. However,
hey, one of those is mine.
We'll just put it right this way. The last time that I ran this was at least 1 full minute longer than that. So, like I said, I gotta get that out of my head. We're about to do this. All right.
Gross.
Lock it.
This way.
So that was faster than my TV run, but about 3 seconds. Slower
right?
than, or like 3 extra seconds on my fastest time for that section.
Mia's waiting for us.
Which, those 3 seconds are pretty much because of running into the damn door. But that's okay. Because, again, it's faster than my PB run. And
there's only one
what I'm
left.
Working towards, being better than my PB.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
What are we gonna do now? I'm gonna cure Mia.
It was foolish.
I really don't feel like fighting with her here in a minute.
Zoe.
Go!
Hey.
Both of you just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home.
Alright.
Apparently, I belong.
While she's doing that, quick pee break. The herb.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Ethan, thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk.
And I'm back.
You had something to do with all this, didn't you?
With about a minute.
Look, and I just want to know the truth.
What, 10 seconds from right now, I'm scared?
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
I honestly don't remember, even though at the very beginning of the game I said, it's my job. And I'm sorry, but like, of all of, would no one in 3 years' time have seen this boat, like, no airplane or helicopter or anything that's ever flown over this area has ever seen this. More so, like, again, it's been 3 years and no one from the organization has come to, like, figure out what happened. I don't know. That's where I'm hoping that we get some DLC that has some explanations. Should be two. Alright. Here we go.
Ethan.
This is actually one of the things that's like annoying to me about the if you want to call it choice that you get to make about which one you cure, is that like this is exactly the same no matter what. This section, obviously you fight Mia, but like no explanation as to why Mia's like here like this. I don't know. I just don't know. It makes sense, like, when you do A, where Mia's in the boat, like what we're doing. But when you do B, and Mia's not with you, it just doesn't really seem to make any sense as to why Mia's here. Was she brought here, you know, via mold? It's, you know, that'd be something. But why is she gonna be in the same place?
They're all dead.
And she is with the boat. I don't know. Maybe I should just stop overthinking it. Got hung up for a second. That sounds terrible. I almost went through that door. I don't know what was going through my head, but I almost did it. That would have just pissed me off. What is she? I'd go with creepy as hell. Alright. Here's praying for a good, clean Mia. I just had like panic mode there for like a second. I thought that I put it back in the damn thing. That's why I just pulled it up, because it was worth doing, finding it out right there and wasting a second, then getting all the way there and realizing I had to go all the way back. Obviously I didn't need to go all the way back, but if I would have screwed that up, that would have been bad.
Watch. What? Why?
Scared myself there. Scared myself bad. Damn it.
because she must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. I so want more information.
It has her tissues in. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Watch again.
She's close. She's down. We'll have to reset.
That works out.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're going to be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up.
I just got to put out there,
all
I
right.
Don't like Alan.
We need to find her and
I don't
fast.
Like him.
This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
I don't know why. Personal thing. Personal feeling. I think he sucks. He just seems like a douche to me. Major douchebag. And he kind of cements it with his I told you so comment here in a little bit. Absolutely cements the whole douchebaggery. I should be out of this room already. There's the thing. Stand up! God bless it. You want to talk about losing yourself some time? Do stupid stuff like that, like crouch. I wish there was slightly more resistance on the crouch. Because that happens to me way too much. I'm not asking for it to be like the stiffest control or joystick ever or nothing. I just slightly more resistance to push that button down, because I feel like it just happens accidentally so often. I don't know why that's over there. Oh yeah, because I didn't get the walking shoes. That's why it's better for me to take the extra second to get the walking shoes.
No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie, I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me right now.
Evie, wait!
I don't deserve to die.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you.
Douchebag.
Are you okay?
God, I hate you, Alan.
You just wait. Back.
Well, at least I got that one. There is nice. But it gets made up for by the fact that that happened. So way to go, me. I don't think I killed the other one. I think I just hit it. I can't. This one cares.
emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Considering everything.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
It's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie.
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's Evie, trying to take to, control. To, you have to fight her.
Come on, hurry up.
We'll be together forever.
All of that. All of that, and that section that I messed up took me a few seconds. Well, like 10 seconds worse for that section. However, I saved much more than that already elsewhere, so I'm not freaking about it. I'd much rather, obviously, that it not be there. Whenever it comes back to me.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
I See, on PC, when she jumps back down to on top of that elevator, there's a animation skip that you can do with the retry strats. Not at all worth it for console. It just doesn't save anything for you. I mean, for PC, I think all it does is just save you the animation time, which is, you know, a thing, but I don't know. I think I was reading people, like, debating over whether or not it really was a time save. These times I'm gonna get there quicker than that does it. On PC they can get back out that door because of how fast their sensitivity can get them turn around. For a second there, I was scared I didn't actually plug it in. Question my things too much.
He's waiting.
I just run close to it because it seems like, I know that feel like a lot, but one out of like every six tries there, like he jumps backwards and you kind of, you don't have to go all the way out and around.
Ethan.
There we are. That was faster than my PB though. So,
Ethan.
All in all, I'm okay with everything.
Ethan?
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son.
Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here.
I love how he's like, or even
she
Zoe here. It's like,
what the hell is she?
She actually was never here? Violent the entire time.
She infected us with a gift.
Which is what, like, confuses me, because she dies.
Yeah, busted out a tank in the bayou.
The serum kills her. I'm assuming it's the serum that kills her, not...
Everything changed after that.
Not Evelyn.
So she infects you, and then she takes control?
No.
And then
exactly
Mia, who was infected longer, survives.
She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back.
So I don't know.
You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person.
So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
So here,
listen,
in a moment, not like
you'll
in
just
next
spend
couple like seconds or anything, but here shortly, we'll say, after
key.
We're in the mines.
All right. You find
after I get the serum antidote, whatever the hell you want to call it. After I get that, this is the last time that we'll be doing the retry strat for this run. It'll be once we're in the mine cave, we're gonna go through the water, duck through stuff, and then once we come out the other side, we'll walk forward a little bit, and then we'll do the retry.
I told you I'm not gonna hurt.
Don't do anything.
Come on.
You're not my mom. Remember?
Thank you, Mia. I really did not like being held in that
There's
pocket
no time.
Mold.
You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that bitch.
No.
Mia! No!
So Alan says it, she kills her, or kills him. Mia says it, she's just like, maybe I do deserve to be called that. Ethan says it, I don't know if she even hears it. See if I get anything with this. I say that and then I hit everybody I was trying to hit.
Is
Really? That's gonna be the thing? Apparently. The retry is coming up here in just a moment. Yeah. All right. And then that's the last one. God. So much faster. Oh, please let that have hit both of them. Anyone who's watched any of my previous runs will know that I got really screwed once because of that. Really screwed once there.
To kill you.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nice.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Right in front of me, Mia. Promising, or is I feel like I had like 2 minutes worth of load screen time, and I'm split wise, I'm not gonna have a whole lot of extra time to split for like non load screen time. Even with a couple of spots that didn't go as planned, but still. See what this did. This retry strats helped or hurt. That's better. Finally, it'll take me out of being tied for 13th place. I'll take it. Let's see where that'll put me. That will have me at 11th by 2 seconds, as according to the boards as they stand, so. Cool. That makes me happy. Obvious places I could save some time. Not adding 10 seconds at the first Marguerite fight. That'd be a big one. And then, what was the other one? Oh, not adding the time on the Jack 2 fight either. That's about 10 seconds. Also, 20 seconds faster would have been awesome. Hell, 3 seconds faster would have been awesome. Well, 4 seconds. I don't want to be tied. I don't like being tied with anybody else. Doesn't matter what place I'm in. 4 seconds faster would put me at 10th, which my goal right now is to hit top 10, so that would have got me to my goal. But I'm really damn close to it, so that makes me happy. That's exciting. So, thank you to the person who has watched live tonight, the other person or two or whoever that came in every now and again earlier as well. Thank you to anybody watching this on YouTube. Please, YouTube people, subscribe. Like the video if you want. Not going to force anything there. And then if you're watching on Twitch, or even if you're on YouTube, follow me on Twitch. I'm at twitch.tv/xzgl. Get on there, follow me. I do this every once in a while. I'm hoping to be able to do some more runs during the week than I have so far, but we will see how that goes. Anyhow, thanks to everybody for watching, and hopefully you'll be around for the next run.